Thank you. Thank you. The darkness has taken so many.
Please, may I have Ahu's lockbox?
So, this is all that remains of my brother's life. A crimson gourd and a crumbling map.
The map may lead me to my father. The crimson gourd, I give to you. Touch the spark to the ritual stone, and the crimson sap will flow. The crimson sap is the very... If you find me the right materials, I can fortify your gourd at my work table.
A fortified gourd can hold more sap.
I'm squinting. Can't help it. But I'd rather be squinting than stumbling about in the dark.
Bataran is getting weaker. How long will it be before he loses his other arm? He used to live with a woman named Vorsa. She went off to search for a cure. I saw a woman who matched Vorsa's description near Placid Stream. Maybe for Bataran's sake, we should try to...
Thank you. Geffen gave birth to humanity in the third.
Greetings. I am Vorsa. Have you seen how the deer move towards the light? They are drawn to the flame that now fills our sky. But that same flame fills me with dread. I've seen you with Bataran. He has a knack for taking in strays. I was like that once. As feral as a vagrant I was. Until he had two arms back then. The sickness will take the other if I don't stop it. Vorsa's the name. And yes, I'm out here hunting for a cure. You see, Bataran's not the only one who is sick. I have a few symptoms. So do most folk. Animals, too. The shorter the lifespan, not every animal gets sick, though. That's why I hunt them. To find out why. You want to help? Hunt Einar with me. They're the wild hounds. Three should be enough. The Einar roam the Eye of the Needle, hunting rapids and stray vagrants. Three heads should do the trick. You're still going to bring me those Einar heads, right? From the Eye of the Needle?
Thanks for helping with Vorsa. I hope Bataran doesn't mind us asking her to come. Maybe we can help her find a cure. I would hate to lose him just as the light has returned. Ahu still haunts my dreams. Now he urges me to find our father, Vaughn. He and Ahu were very secretive about where they were going. Ahu's map is our only clue. There's a mark on the map at the eye.
There's those of us that have a taste for civilization. There's others.
Thank you.
darkness hungers within these buried halls. Take this lantern, lest the starving shadows consume you. To walk alone into darkness is to walk in the company of death. Thank you.
You have slain an Elder Dark? That is surprising. You have earned the right to see the Mother of the Birthing Waters. Gethin, this traveler has come to seek your wisdom.
Seek its end. To prevent this doom, you must seek out the heart of Lathyrus. The heart was crafted long ago, when listener and human, it captured and focused the light of the Ashen, and allowed them to commune with it. When the Ashen died, human and listener blamed each other. Matriarch Amiren sundered the heart and took the listener half to protect her people. If you wish to protect the Ashen from the Elder Dark, to help you in your quest, I give to you this echo. Amara was once seer of Lathyrus.